So I was watching a video the other day on consciousness explored and explained, and then I went down to the comments and I ended up into a big, long, gigantic discussion with a fellow who calls himself a methodological naturalist. Methodological naturalism, he explains, is the basis of all real knowledge. Everything else is throwaway woo-woo. That's his favorite word, by the way, woo-woo. It's woo-woo. Woo, ha, woo. Trying to talk to this guy, trying to get some sense of where he's coming from. He is, of course, a communist. He doesn't want to call himself a communist, but he's a communist. People like him are at the heart of what's really wrong with society these days. The problem is that we are not holding ourselves accountable for our own behavior. We're not even allowed to hold other people accountable for their own behavior. We're being forced to move everything over into the realm of medicine and science, despite the fact that our behavior is more in the realm of just attitudes and principles and morals and ethics. So what is the draw to this? The draw is you don't have to feel culpable. You do whatever you want to do. And science, you know, some other people decide whether it's okay or not, and they'll give you a little chip that says you may do this, you may not do this. And you go out into the world and you do as you're told, and you get certain pleasures in life. And of course, always, they're out to promote sex and drug abuse, basically. Legalize drug abuse. We're going to prescribe the drug. You can use it, but you have to come to us and pay for it, and then you can have it. So I just wanted to, you know, quickly throw that out there. Methodological naturalism is perfectly valid. It states that if you're going to do some scientific research on something, it needs to be objective. You can't do scientific research on consciousness, which was the subject of this video. Consciousness, explored and explained. One of the first things they say is, well, we can't really explain it, so let's move on. You know? And the way they go about doing that is they say, well, it can't be formally defined. Therefore, you can't, you know, discuss it in minute objective terms because you can't formally define it, which ought to be the end of it. I mean, that ought to be the end of the discussion as far as free will, because we can't even explain why we're conscious. Are we not conscious? Apparently we are. So therefore there is some inexplicable spiritual thing, whatever you want to call it, whether it arises from the brain or not, it's there. You're conscious, but consciousness itself is not formally definable in terms that lend itself to science. Never mind that, says this supposed methodological naturalist, we're going to research the brain anyway. Well, fine. Research the brain anyway. Time and time again, though, he comes back. We're going to have a political system. We're going to have a legal system dictated by scientists because we don't have any freedom of will, freedom of choice, because methodological naturalism teaches this. And he admits it. He comes out later and he says we should be ruled by a dictatorship of scientists. A scientific dictatorship. His words, not mine, his words. Methodological naturalism doesn't teach any of that. Metaphysical naturalism teaches that. Metaphysical naturalism is where this idea comes from, the consciousness emerges from substance. That it is created by the chemistry in your brain and in your nerves. You feel something out here because of your nerves. It emerges. Some people even call it an emergent phenomenon. Well, whatever you call it, it's not physical, and you can't do science on it. Sorry, not going to happen. But anyway, just one last word on this. It's actually just logical positivism. They rename stuff over and over so you can't keep track of it, so they can tell you how stupid you are. But it doesn't matter. The bottom line is, there is no science about how you feel. There is no objective subjectivity. And lying about that, and then declaring science, and then declaring, and because science you have to do what I say, is a form of fascism. And that's our problem today. Fascism. Hello and welcome to Christian Labor. Please like, subscribe, comment, click on an ad, or donate from the banner of our YouTube homepage. Thank you.